I moved here about 4 years ago and opened up September 2009. I had never lived in Jupiter before. I was in Boca Raton, and I decided to open my barbershop here because I didn't see anything around. But just the way the area has embraced me, I thought I could do something for them. We're just a barbershop, and we cut all men, all boys, and these guys and little boys, and they all have moms. And the moms, that's obviously who it affects.